Also, overnight, three police officers are treated for minor injuries after they respond to a call. Those officers were in the 400 block of Lorenz Avenue in Elliott for a domestic dispute just before midnight. Those officers were hurt while trying to take a man into custody by some glass on the ground. That man is behind bars this morning.